Okay. According to OBS, I'm back on Twitch. So I spent like the last 10 minutes of the previous stream 2 hours ago was spent roaming around feed. So we have our work cut out for us. This is going to be a huge journey to unlock all of this stuff. But I think the place to start. Is there a faster way to get to the map besides going through like each of these sections every time? Right, well, I'm just gonna have to. I'm just gonna go with the story. Yeah, let's just push on. Rescue Queen Amidala from the Trade Federation. Now, I'm in a mission now, right? So. Oh, not yet. I want to get True Jedi in something. Oh, shoot. Wonder if I can. Nah, I'm gonna stick with the Jedi. If you find something you can't use in this story, come back later with the characters in free play. Okay. So I did do a Google search just after I went offline a couple hours ago. And
stop right there.
You're safe now?
I believe so. But who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bombat!
Oh.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe there. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
Alright, so the first data card is not far away. I have to get to Tatooine, and I can get it in the open world of Tatooine. But for that, I don't think I'm gonna hit a million before I hit Tatooine. I keep hitting the wrong button. I mean, each of these clumps of studs are what, like 250? I keep hitting R1. I gotta stop doing that. I'm a quarter of the way there.
Oh.
like I'm getting less studs than I was in, like, Gunga City.
Get ready for the master of the queen!
Your Majesty, stay back!
I like that move. R2. Is that a data card? What's this symbol? How do I get this thing? That must be a power up that I don't have yet. That yellow door thing. And I can't, there's a kyber brick, but how do I get up there? I probably need like a bounty hunter or like a jetpack to get up there, I would think. Something that can fly. All right. These stands where the studs come. Yeah, but see, all of that was for less than 1,000, so. What is this? Okay, not quite sure. Probably just like an info droid. No mini kits anymore? Well, there wouldn't be any mini kits. I'm not actually in a mission right now.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. Are you ready to go?
Am I ready to go? We're gonna be going to Coruscant, right? So I assume that metal looks like a power up that I don't have yet. Yeah, I'm not sure if it's worth me spending these 30 seconds getting 150-200 studs. So let's move on.
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit. Power's back. That little droid did it.
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Okay, quick pause here. 1 second. I'm gonna pull up the data card locations because we're going to Tatooine. So, I wanna make sure I know where. Actually, it's an icon on the map, so.
Tatooine, you say? Any suggestions on where we should land?
The Mos Espa spaceport seems like our best option for finding the parts we need.
I got a ship now, that's great.
But land on the outskirts. We don't want to attract attention.
33 copy, there we go, data card. Got a hero, which is Padme as a handmaiden.
Wait! Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Musa Aryusa!
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it... Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts.
Okay, good. I'm on a different version of Padme. I can ride this?
You ready to hit the tracks?
Select... no. Got a couple of skin for Guaya. I can probably ride him, huh? I think I'm just gonna walk around. Still not in the mission. Now, let's view map. So, oh my god, look at all this stuff. Taxi, Kyber Brick. What's that? Pluggable? No idea what that is. But the Kyber Brick should be somewhere over here, right about there. But let's do a little bit of exploring. There's a Kyber Brick over here.
I can get you where you need to be.
Okay, boom. Got that one. Now, what's this pluggable business? Go in this direction. It's up. It's way up there. How do I get up there? I don't know what pluggable means in this game. Oh. Okay. Well, what do I do with this then? There's icons on the map. Oh, okay. So this is a Kyber Brink. Now I saw one over here, I thought. Yeah, there's one over there. Kyber Brick. Fantastic. Okay. Alrighty. Eleven of 1,200. Alright, guys. Hey. We're almost at, 1%? 0.99%. Alright, I want to get this data card first. So, see, I wish the... Is there a way to rotate the minimap? Skywalker Saga, rotate. Minimap not rotating. So there's an option to rotate the minimap. Let's see if I can find it. Video options, display options, minimap, rotate, okay. Yes. Let's try this. Oh, so much better. Okay. So I have to go northwest. So that I gotta go up for, but I'm not gonna even try for that. Alright. So I have to go north, or I have to go west, really. So I'm already pretty north in the city. Alright. Yeah. We haven't even hit a quarter million. When in doubt, smash things until I go away. What's up here, do we think? I probably can't do a darn thing with that, so I'm not gonna even try right now. I have to go west to find this data card. I still have to go farther west. Can't enter there. The Kyber brick, like right in front of me. I see it. I see the blue shininess of a Kyber brick, but I gotta go around, I guess. Data card, there it is. Let me see if I can get this Kyber brick first. Not quite sure what that did. Kyber brick over here. It's like inside the shop. How do I get inside this place? Now, where would I have to climb up to? I probably can't enter through that. There we go. Okay, let me try and get this data card. So I at least have one in my pocket. I don't quite know what this is for, but I'll keep knocking this off. Alright, so it's through here? Through that door? Or is it... Data card. Okay. Great. Something in here. Probably can't unlock that yet. I need more pieces, right? Where are the other pieces for? Unless... What am I supposed to be doing here? Okay, a little confused here. I only have two parts and there's a lot of openings. Alright, whatever. I'm skipping that. Let me try for this cover rope over here. It's probably around the back. How do I get to the back? Okay, can't get in there. Oh. Press the 4 pressure pads before time runs out. Okay, well, where are the other 2? There's 3. So let me try and find the 4th one. Is it up? Is it a vertical thing? Yep, it is a vertical thing. So, boom. 2. Three, 4. Heck yeah, man. All right. There's a lot of Kyber breaks, man. I'm a little stubborn. I kind of want to figure this one out. So I just Googled it, but I didn't like... Keep hitting the wrong one. Ah. Okay. So, I definitely cheated through that, but I did get it. Okay. Like, I'm a little torn on, like, because the way I play games, I want to get all these collectibles now, and I know I just simply can't get most of them, probably, or at least some of them. So I think it's really just to my benefit to... It's probably my benefit to just do this more. And then the data cards should be easier, and there's less of them. But I do need some of these Kyber Bricks to unlock the upgrades. But it's not like so... So I have a couple of these. Now, when the trophy says unlock all the abilities, do I have to upgrade each one to level 3? Or... Let's see. Let's see. Gotcha. So, what's the name of the trophy that I have to get for that one? Cause I want to make sure that I don't have to bother upgrading them all if I don't have to. Rarity, I guess. Fully upgrade, so. Yeah, it says fully upgrade all the character classes. So I would imagine that means I do have to put all the levels into all of them. But you know, these core upgrades are also, like, super useful. Probably even more so than, like, this... Okay, well, what Power Picks suggests under Hero to get Terminal Expert? Well, I have some... So I could just buy some of them, but I want to save my studs for the... Okay. I feel like I should get... Let me get at least a multiplier first, because once I get one, it'll just be easier to get these 10,000 studs for the other power-ups and all these things. So studs are not as easy to come... I mean, I shouldn't say that. They are not as bountiful to come by now. So... Now, Jar Jar is an orange character. Can he open this up? No, so I need a different orange character. I guess. Alright. Padme. Can Padme get in? Padme is orange. It's like a... Alright. Little confused here, but that's a brick that I can't get yet. If I try for this one, don't know what this one is yet. How do I get up there? Oh, I gotcha. I see, so I have to do 5 of these. Okay, noted. But I can at least accomplish this goal now. It's not a pre-play requirement. Alright. So there's one over there. How do I get up there? There's one over here too. Wait a minute. Oh. Go. Wait a minute. What's with that red thing? I'm confused. How many of those? Oh, sorry, R2. A little confused here. What do I have to do here? But to stack these? How do I unlock? I think it's got to do with this thing, which I probably don't have yet. Is that a character class? Yeah, it looks like a villain thing. So, maybe I can't get that one yet. Alrighty. There's a Kyber break over there. Can I get that one? Kinda looks like it. Can I climb this? Or not? Okay. Alrighty. This map is not very How am I supposed to? Okay, so I have to. Where the hell am I in relation to Qui-Gon? Shoot, man, where the heck am I? Qui-Gon is where? He's at like the corner of something. I think I just lost Qui-Gon straight up. Oh, he's over there. Okay. So I have to climb up. I can grapple. Okay. Okay, got that one. Alright, I think it's time to progress a little bit. I still am not sure how I'm gonna get to a million studs. But... or at least not, you know, efficiently. Welcome to my one viewer. So, is destroying stuff like the best way to, or I feel like in these missions I should be getting a higher concentration of studs, right? Yeah, I think I'm gonna be greedy and hoard the studs until that first multiplier, and then I can start getting, I'll have a good supply of kyber bricks hopefully by then. And I don't like need these power-ups. I mean, they're like useful and stuff, or when I say power-ups I mean like the upgrades, I guess. Like none of these are, you know, just causes more damage or stuff like that. Oh shoot, what did I do? Okay. Enough dilly-dallying. This time I mean it. Let's progress with the story. Unlock these character classes.
I know what you need. You need a cute little propeller hat for that grubby-looking astromech of yours. That'll give the little guy some confidence, no fooling.
That was useless. Okay.
Nah, I don't know nothing about no ship repairs. Hey, how's about you head down the street here and take in a pod race or two? Much more exciting than fixing hyperdrives, I tell you what.
Let me guess, looking for ship parts? Thought so. Everyone is. You'll be wanting to pay Watto a visit. You'll find a shop across town.
Okay. On my way over to Watto. Try and gain more studs. I probably can't even come close to that. God, the first 150, 200,000 studs were so easy. And this last, like, 50 to 75,000 have taken me a lot longer. Well, let's get into a mission and maybe I can get an easy, like, 50k or something like that, hopefully.
I'm afraid I can't help you. You'll need to speak to Watto if you need anything.
Shmi Skywalker. Anakin, hello. Future Lord
Sorry,
Vader.
Sorry, I'm supposed to be working. Watto's over there if you need something.
Ah. Alright, I assume the pod race is coming up next. That was a notorious mission in the original game. Well, the force seems to be the way to go. Just clears away blocks and stuff. What's interesting is that I haven't had to build anything yet. Alright, Water, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Continue story.
I need parts for a J-Type 327 Nubian. I have 20,000 Republic Dactaries.
The Republic carries are no good out here. I need something more real.
You're a funny little boy.
I'm building a pod racer.
You must have Jedi reflexes if you race pods.
There's big race tomorrow on Bundy Eve. You can enter my pod.
Anakin.
The prize credits will more than pay for the parts they need.
The Force is unusually strong with him. That much is clear.
He deserves better than a slave's life.
The boy tells me you want to sponsor him in the race!
Well, I've acquired a pod in a game of chance. I wager my new racing pod against, say, the boy and his mother.
Huh? No pod is worth two slaves!
The boy, then. If that's everything we need, we should make our way to the arena and enter young Anakin into the race.
Okay. Huh. How do I get this? That looks like a data card. So, not quite sure how to get that one. But there's a purple thing. Oh, I see. Pick up. There we go. Good. I don't love how they're called missions. Those are not missions. But... So I'm trying to think what's the more efficient... I mean, I don't think banging, destroying these things on Tatooine for 50 and 100 studs is the most efficient use of time. I feel like if I just sort of not power through the story, I mean, I should still explore the open world for these kyber crystals, but I need these studs, and like the missions have got to be a far more efficient way of getting, you know, 50, 75, 100,000 studs than smashing bushes on Tatooine. Where's the... Oh, it's up there. How do I get up there? Well, okay. I assume only like a jetpack of some kind. Okay, not gonna worry about that. Let's go to the pod race. I like that I'm making at least an attempt to get some of these, and knowing that I either can or cannot do it right now. Might as well smash some stuff on the way. What's this? Grab. Oh, build. Finally, my first build. I see why now there's a fast build power-up. I mean, that was not slow, but faster is always more efficient. Oh, that's how I get up there for the Kyber crystal. I'm with you. Okay. Just, almost 300,000. I mean that blue one. Oh, I thought that was the one. Yeah, the force is just more efficient. And they can sometimes do group things. Or can destroy a group of things. Okay. Well, I'm glad I discovered how to get the holo projector down on the D-pad is how to get to my map. So, I'm picking it up slowly. Oh, no. Get this. Team's Munch Bunch. Oh. That's what I meant to do. Destroy the damn thing. Okay. I have to be careful to just tap O, or circle rather, instead of. Oh, this can destroy stuff too? Okay. Dismount. How do I get this Kyber brick? I'm like sitting on it. But it seems to be on the other side. Oh, those evil droids? Are they gonna try and attack me? How do I get around to. Alright, I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm not gonna spend 5 minutes. Oh, but that has a Kyber brick on top of it. Hold. Oh, okay. What's up with this? Oh, okay. So, now, what am I used to climbing with this? Okay, so I think I have to use this to get on top of the droid, possibly. Can I shoot the droid down? Nope, okay. So how do I get the droid over here? I got pretty close.
You know, sometimes I think those Tusken Raiders got the right idea. A life of solitude.
That was helpful, thank you. How do I... Do I still need like a jetpack character? Like a Jango Fett or a Boba Fett? Alright. How... Oh, I'm like walking away from the... I've explored this whole map. So let's get to the pod race. That involves probably Sith or dark... I was going to say dark magic. My mind's in Harry Potter. That's going to be a fun game to platinum eventually, whenever I can get my hands on the copy. Okay, 30% of the way there, guys. Let's see how many studs I get from the Boonta Eve Classic. Oh, well, I only have the one pod. Or do I have two pods?
That's absolutely right. And a big turnout here from all corners of the Outer Rim to... And a lady, the young Anakin Skywalker, a local boy.
Remember, concentrate on the moment. Feel, don't think. Use your instincts.
I will.
May the Force be with you.
Okay, I can get True Jedi here. X and speed up. Here we go.
And there goes Skywalker. He'll be hard pressed to catch up with the leaders today. They're heading into the Mushroom Mesa. Now, these
how do
are
I get?
I wouldn't want a mouthful of.
Oh, okay. Oh, I can see where the minikits are. And there's a map. Okay. I just missed the mini kit. I don't know where I'm supposed to. Alright, I'll get it on the next lap, I guess. I missed that one too. What lap am I? I'm on the first lap, but...
Lap one complete. Just two more to go. If they can survive them.
I'm in... What place am I in? I'm in third. Okay. So, I'll have to figure out these.
I'm never gonna win unless I reattach it.
Aim. Okay. Can I get this minikit this time? I'm not quite sure where it is.
Look at him go!
I was on top of it that time. I thought, okay, I'm falling off. Let's focus on the race. Because without winning this, I'm screwed. Back in third. Second. Okay. I have one more lap to go. I'll worry about the mini kits like in free play. Let's just get in the story. Oh, there's a mini kit right there. Okay, I at least saw one. I'm coming for you, Sebulba. No more going for mini kits. I'm just going for the win here, baby. Tight turns.
What now?
Okay.
Quit it.
Still in second somehow. Here's the rock thing. There's Sebulba. One second, guys, I gotta pause. I had to help my grandparents turn on airplane mode for their iPad. Okay, here we go. Okay, I don't know how I'm gonna catch up to him in the next 15 seconds, but I'm gonna try. Oh, good. Did I beat him? Yeah! Alright.
Somehow you knew it!
Bring the parts to the main hangar. I'll come by your shop later on so you can release the boy.
Mom! Look at all the credits we have!
Now you can make your dreams come true, Annie.
Pack your things. We haven't much time.
Yippee!
Is he to become a Jedi?
Yes.
What about Mom?
Son, my place is here. It is time for you to let go.
I will come back and free you, Mom. I promise.
Oh, Master Anakin. I should prefer it if I were a little more completed.
I'm sorry I wasn't able to finish you, 3PO. Bye.
Oh, my.
Okay. So, level complete. That's worth one. Replay, great. How many studs did I get? Not bad. Okay. Two challenges. Okay. I only got one of these. Got Anakin. Oh, cool. Ooh, that's a useful one.
Anakin, it's time for us okay. to leave Tatooine. Let's hurry back to the ship.
You mean I get to come with you? In your starship?
If Master Obi-Wan not getting Bordo and leaving us here, he's no liking Jar Jar.
I don't know about that, Jar.
Where was that Kyber brick? What is going on? That was another one of those bomb things. Okay.
Maybe Anakin was right about the Jedi. I am unable to help, but another solution will reveal itself, I'm sure.
Can I get to Protocol Droid C-3PO? So I have this guy, don't I? Maybe I can do it with Anakin. He's smaller.
I just can't do it. I wish I could.
Didn't I just unlock this guy? Oh, I have to buy him. Oh, for 100,000? Oh, God. Is he worth it? 100,000? That's a lot of points right now. How many do I have again? 300. Now, I think I want the studs for... Yeah, one Kyber Brick is not worth 100,000 right now. I'll come back. There's a Kyber Brick in Anakin's home.
I have a particular set of skills that will come in handy here.
I need him for this guy too.
This defies even a Jedi Master.
Okay, I'm coming back. I need $100,000 a lot right now. Once I have like a character from each class, I should be able to do a lot of these. Do most of these probably. Alright, so let's go figure out. I think I'm done with Tatooine, right? Yeah. Story level. Oh, that's to replay probably the story level. There's a Kyber Brick over there. There's a character here. I am kind of curious if I can get that now. I don't think I will be able to. But now it says I set my destination, but I don't see on my map. Like, is there a waypoint that I'm supposed to be going to? That's for the exit. So I need to go, it's like southwest, or southeast rather, to get to this character thing. I'm going east right now. Oh, can I use the force on these guys? Oh, R2. Where's R2? I accidentally started a fight. How do I change characters? Or like, change the characters to one's not... Have access to R2 right now. Unless, can I use him from here? Oh, select. Oh, okay. I don't quite get what I'm supposed to do. Oh. I have to kill all these guys? Damn, man. Oh, I got rid of Qui-Gon. It's probably not for R2. Oh. Can I kill this alarm? Another one of these things that require a...
Misa no notice.
Okay. Let me get the heck out of here, man. I'm still trying to get to that kit, so I have to go south and then a little bit west. There he is. So, character, right here.
Typical. Whole heap of repairs need making to my pod. You fan of the old pod races? Then how would you...
Do I want to accept this mission? Do I? Let's try it, I guess.
That is answer I was hoping for. The droids seem pretty fond of hiding lately, so keep your peepers open. Oh, and some may take more...
Mission accepted. Okay, well, what the heck do I have to do? You want to track this mission now? Sure. Find the missing droid and send them back to Odie. Okay. Let me get Qui-Gon back. Let's swap out this guy. Or, you know what? I'll get Ben Kenobi. Alright, so... So the droid's somewhere in here. Searching. Shooting gallery. Cancel.
Right up and try my new game. Put the boot. Think you got what it takes?
Maybe I try it. Start. I think I'm gonna hit it in time. But I'll try again. I came pretty close. Yeah, let's retry. So for 3,000, that's not bad for a minute. That wasted time. One more. Yeah, that should be it. I got the Kyber perk, right? Okay, back to the mission at hand. Let's find this droid. It's around here somewhere. I don't have any villains yet. Oh, here we go.
Oh, he sent you to find me, did he? Well, he...
Hey, the dro- 1,000? Okay. That's...
Ooh, now that's a lot of cheddar.
That's a little annoying. So this droid's probably above ground level. Yeah, there he is. Okay. Do I have to pay him too?
Like I said to Odie, I'm on strike.
20, my god, alright. This mission better be worth it. Oh, okay. This guy's gonna probably cost me 5,000. But yet. Oh,
shit.
Okay. You better be worth it, buddy.
Thanks for finding all my droids. Anyway, now the repairs can finally get underway, and
what trophy or what character did I get? Odie Mandel, more info. Who is he? Oh, he's just an... Okay, that wasn't really worth it. Alright, whatever. Let's leave Tatooine. Can I fast travel, actually, back to him? Back to the starting point? I can't. Those guys are still after me, huh? Alright, onwards and upwards. Oh, Darth Maul.
Oh, Gooberfish!
Well, if we can avoid fighting any more hooded strangers, perhaps we'll actually get to Coruscant this time.
Indeed. However, I believe that stranger may have been a Sith Lord.
Fast travel speed's not too bad. Now, I think there's a data card here.
Fancy that. A personal welcome from Senator Palpatine himself.
Let us quickly explain the situation in Naboo, so my people may finally be saved.
Greetings, Your Majesty. Master Jedi.
Alright, so... do not want to continue the story. Can I go around this? Okay. So it says in the northwest part of the district. So let's try and go northwest. Oh, north is this way. Wait a minute, huh? No, so I have to go west first before I go north. Okay. I think it's that over there. Alright, I will come back probably and try and smash some of this stuff. But let me see if I can at least get this first. Oh, this is just to walk counterclockwise. I am walking counterclockwise. I'm dumb. Okay. Got that one. Yeah. Oh. Alright, how do I get out of here? I have to go back to Darth Sidious. Spoiler alert if you haven't seen Star Wars. Get back up out of here. Can I fast travel to? How do I get out of here? Can I die and then will it respawn me above? Shoot. Okay, I just
maybe
lost.
Anakin was right about the Jedi.
How do I get out of here? I definitely missed something over here. Oh. 10,000 studs. I'm still very confused as to how I'm supposed to escape from this. So, if anybody has a suggestion that I've just clearly missed, I can fall down, but I can't get back up. Am I supposed to... I'm supposed to make... Make a ladder with all the stuff that I just so conveniently destroyed. Because I can't climb up to just this, right? No. Okay. So that's not the best level design, Telltale. But I think that's what I have to do, is just run back and forth and get these bricks. Because these will respawn over here, I think. Yeah. I hope this is the right way. Yeah. Oh, crap. I'm not sure how to get out of this thing. Okay, I think I have to fast travel and then fast travel out. Let's just fast travel out and come back in. Might just be the most efficient way to do it. Now, there are supposedly Kyber bricks here. Oh, whatever.
It is a great gift to see you alive, Your Majesty. I'm anxious to hear about the situation on Naboo. The Supreme Chancellor Valorum has called for a special session of the Senate to discuss the situation on Naboo. Though, I must be frank, he has little real power, and it is unlikely the Senate will act on the invasion. I believe our best option is for Her Majesty to push for the election of a new Supreme Chancellor who can take control and give us justice. Ah, here we are. These transport ships will take us to the Senate building. Once you're ready, come find me in my office.
Okay. Whoa. Oh, take any transport vehicles. Yeah. Alright, let's stack up some studs. I was gonna say I want to hit 400,000. That seems to be on the easier side right now. What's that blue icon mean? There's a crystal. Oh, one of eight. Okay. Alright, I'm almost there. This should be number 8. Okay, good. I can't unlock that yet. Alright, so I guess let's just head over to the Senate. Travels, friend.
Ah, there you are. Are you ready to begin the meeting?
I will be once I destroy your office for studs. Probably 25,000 from the last few minutes. Hey, every chunk helps, because then once I get that times 2 multiplier, True Jedi will be twice as fast, and it'll take me the same amount of time to get the 4 million, I'm sorry, or the 2 million required for the times 4, but I'll at least be able to knock off some Kyber Brick objectives by getting True Jedi in the missions a bit faster. Because with that times 2, I would have gotten True Jedi in those first two missions. The pod race, I just barely touched purple, so with times 2 I would have hit it. All right, let's go.
We must do something quickly to stop the Federation.
Order! Order!
Honorable representatives of the Republic. I move for a vote of no confidence in Chancellor Valorum's leadership.
Order! Order!
I've decided to go back to Naboo.
Please, Your Majesty, stay here where it's safe.
I take Anakin as my Padawan learner.
Now is not the time for this. Go with the Queen to Naboo and unravel the mystery of the Sith.
Clouded this boy's future is.
Okay.
Do you really believe we can get this boss mask to help us, guys?
What other option is there? I have faith we can convince him.
You're also not like a boss like me, sir. He's as stubborn like a Famba.
Encouraging as always, Jar Jar.
We're almost done with episode 1, technically. I mean, we're already going back to get the planet of Naboo for the battle.
Queen.
All right, let's try and get, we're at 425, let's try and hit, I'd love to hit 450, but that's a little optimistic, I think. I mean, if each one of these lampposts can be 500. So we can fast travel back to Naboo, so it's not like I'm walking away from my objective by doing this, because I can fast travel from anywhere. All the smashing for like 200 something times. There we go, blue one. Alright, that was probably about, what, 10,000 studs right there? Plus we got a Kyber Brick, so that's useful. Where am I? Where am I? I don't like how easy it is to go between force and like force pull.
How delightful.
Turning to the dark side? Oh, because of the light. Alright, I think it's time. Ooh, that was a good chunk of studs. Am I gonna hit that 450 goal that I want to? I'll be close.
Maybe Anakin was right about that.
Alright. I'm gonna be super close to my goal of 450. I hope there's an easier way to go to free play with missions than by traveling to each spot within the open world. Hopefully there's like a place on the... Is there a place on the minimap? Oh, yeah, here we go. Yeah, boom. Like, that's what I want to see. Okay, good. Okay. Should I, like, grind for this last bit of experience? Not experience, studs. I'm, like, 1,000 away. That should be enough. Yeah, there we go. 450, got my goal. Alright, galaxy map. Travel to Lake Paunga. Why are there two stations for selecting the ship? Shouldn't it just be like one? Because they do the same thing, right? Interesting that they have two stations there. Okay. Return to Uthgunga and ask the boss Nass. Yep. Well, this is where I banked on points like 5 hours ago. Come learn some new stuff. Now, this.
The place has been deserted.
I need Obi-Wan.
I pray the boss Nass is still here. Let's visit his throne.
Okay. Okay, carrying a three-hold spatula. Problem is that there's multiple levels to this place. So, I don't quite know which. Alright, sorry for the... What's with this icon? So, when searching appears on your mini-map, the blue... So... Alright, there's an icon here. Well, that's the main objective for the mission. So I think I have to go up to figure out the Gungan for this guy. Yeah, I think I gotta go up instead of down. Well, now I gotta go down? This icon is useless. Oh, he's over there. Maybe? Oh, no. Mind tricks? Influence. Exit. Where is the... Okay. Alright, I'm gonna pause for 1 second. And I'll be back. Just gonna go to the bathroom. I think my noise gate's turned up high enough, so you should not hear any of the World Baseball Classic Championship behind me. U.S. versus Japan. But, alright, so I gotta find this Gungan. And he could be, like, anywhere. Ah. So he's carrying a is that him?
You some must be looking for someone else. Gungans no sir really leap.
Okay. How do I shoot this thing down? Padme's here, right? I can shoot Padme. Okay, well. So where's the radius is gone. Well, now it's gonna have to go down. So let's try going down. So he's somewhere in this circle. Can I hit a 500,000? If I grinded it, I could probably hit it in this area. Alright, so now I'm outside the circle. So, where is this knucklehead? Oh, is that him? Nope, that's not him. Is this him? No, that's not him, but I can talk to him.
Know who you're looking for. In a bubble over that way.
Oh, in a bubble over, okay. This is a bit more complex than I thought.
Excuse me, Miss. To this scoundrel who's. Oh,
I don't really care. Miss, no. Character unlocked. Who did I get? Was it the droid? Yeah, R2, R9. Okay, great. So let's try and open this thing up. Get another holo or a kyber brick. Okay, great. So what? Every 12 is 1%, right? So I'm at 2% done. Does that math check out? Yeah. Because 12 times 100 would be 1,200. So yeah. All right. 2% of the way done, guys. With the Kyber bricks. All right. Let's... I guess let's just go to the bosses. Do I have to go up a level? I think I have to go up a level. Not what I meant to do. Alrighty.
There's nobody here either. Have they been captured?
Perhaps they have. Or maybe they fled.
Of course, sir. Who can hide it? When in trouble, go to separate place. Mechanics no find them there. Follows me. Here, Misa found a secret entrance. We should be needing secret key to get in secret place. Misa know it round here somewhere. Here we are, but it looks broken. Use a fix and use to enter secret place.
Okay.
Talk about using your head.
Misa, your boss mask be this way.
More stuff to smash. Let's try and hit that half mil. This brick. Where is this brick? Do I have to, like, I can't even see, like, what I'm supposed to do, but it's supposed to be, like, right here. So, something I'm not seeing. There's the Gungan boss. Not gonna hit a half mil right now. All right, let's just progress.
Musa Dish.
I am Queen Amidala.
No. I am Queen Amidala. I am Queen Amidala.
No, I am Queen Amidala.
Dobra Kwikuni Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I am Queen Amidala.
I'm sorry for my deception, but it was necessary to protect myself. If we do not act quickly, all will be lost forever. I beg you to help us.
Maybe we stop being friends.
Let's head to the palace. We must launch an attack on their control ship and confront the Viceroy.
Okay.
The Gungans will do their part. But if the Viceroy escapes, he will return with another droid army.
That is why we must head to Theed immediately and retake the palace.
What's my part? I want to help.
You help by hiding somewhere safe and staying alive.
Doesn't sound like helping.
Nah, try to get attached. Here we go. Oh, I can't get that yet. I have to be an evil guy. Alright, we'll come back. At some point. Not sure when, but at some point. 497. Almost halfway there, guys. Can I hit the half mil before I get to the Battle of Naboo? I should be able to. There we go, half a mil. Alright. Let's do this. Better Call Maul. That's a fun level title. Almost done with episode 1. They sort of sped through the story, unlike in the original game.
Find cover! Quick!
Get to your ships!
You'll be safe there.
My guess is the Viceroy is in the throne room.
But that's my ship!
We'll handle this.
We'll take the long way.
Well, hopefully I unlock Maul after this. He has to have a Sith unlock. Alright, let's do this.
Be on guard.
Just a straight up boss fight. So hold circle to pick up targeted object with the force. Use right to move the object. And use R to aim at the enemy throw. Gotcha. Hold L2 to start aiming a lightsaber. Dodge incoming attacks by moving in any direction with L. L2 to block the attack. Oh, I died? Holy moly. Let's go. died again. How am I supposed to get studs when I'm fighting him? It's kind of tricky.
He's fleeing.
Alright, do I have to go fight the battle droids now? Yeah, okay.
We have company!
Engaging target.
Alright, before I get back to fighting again, let me see if I can harvest some studs here. It looks like you don't need a lot to get True Jedi in this one, because there's probably simply aren't a lot of stubs to obtain. But I want to go destroy these platforms. Because these are hyper bricks. So if 10,000 is worth about 50% of a chunk, it's probably about 60 grand, maybe 75 for the whole. I want to at least get one chunk so I can get a Kyber brick for the effort. Alright, so I'm taking the super long way. Gotta be mini kits around here, right? How do I? Alright, figure that out later. Oh, did I go like... Alright, screw it. I have to go back the original way. Alright. God, I get distracted so easily. Oh. But I can't do anything with that. Because I need to have a grapple, I think, to do anything with that. Alright. So... let's go fight Maul some more. He was pretty weak when I left him. But he probably has multiple bars of health or something, because there's no way it's going to be that easy.
Droids, Master.
Backup has arrived. Roger, Roger.
I'm pretty sure I just sent Obi-Wan back down. I think if I hit 25,000, I'll hit the first chunk. Oh yeah, see, he healed up.
Oh.
Oh, what the heck? We're approaching the area where Qui-Gon dies in the movie.
He's playing with us. Come on, we mustn't let him get away.
Almost that first chunk. Alright, hopefully I can get it before the fight ends. What is the purpose of that?
Quite the leap. My thighs couldn't manage it. Let's find another way to reach her. Jedi does what he needs with what he has at hand.
Oh, I forgot I'm fighting. I'm not attack him. Oh, he healed? That's annoying.
These barriers are very dangerous. Use caution. And we shall manually open them.
What was the point of doing?
Obi-Wan, raise your lightsaber. Our battle resumes.
That's probably a mini kit. Alright. Alright, I'm not doing very well.
Down, master.
forces with us. We will prevail.
Obi-Wan, promise. Promise me you will train the boy.
Yes, Master.
Why does Obi-Wan sound like Frodo Baggins?
Insurrection is at an end, Your Highness.
Personally, your occupation here has ended.
After her, this one's a decoy.
Now, Viceroy, we will discuss a new treaty.
We gotta do something, R2.
Now, Gungan warriors, we shall ready to do us a part.
We shall warriors. We shall have a grand army.
General Jaja, we must be making our way to the battlefield.
Okay, how do we do here? I only got one of those chunks, right? Yeah. Got one. None of those. Did I unlock Maul? I unlocked, well, I already had Obi-Wan. Yeah, Darth Maul. I have to buy him though, which stinks. And the other form of Darth Maul.
Now, Jaja, Lisa must join the others.
I'm just curious, Misa, how much does he cost?
Follow Misa.
200,000, yeah, that's... Whew. Alright, well... Once I... Multipliers come first. Shoot, that was... close to happen. Alright, so... I'm at 536. I have to get to 1,000,000. So I'm still, hopefully by the end of episode 2. Nine episodes of content, plus planets and cities, and they sure put a lot in this game. But that's good, man. Get your money's worth. Alright, I'm gonna be Captain Tarples. Alright, maybe I can hit 550 by the end of episode 1. Alright, let's go here.
Yoo-hoo! Me don't need and use helping over here!
Continue story.
Let's do it.
All of you, sir, we some must hurry! Jaja. We some must help them so load the wagons. Look around for the boomers.
Okie day. Losa can count on me, sir.
Oh.
Misa thought that big lock would never move.
Most is thankful for this one.
Misa need this farmer out of the way so Misa can...
So I have to give him a snack. Can I find a snack in here? So where is... Where can I find this snack thing for him? It looks like a fish. It's one of those goobers. I keep messing that up. $20 for $20, okay.
Ho ho! Usa found on them all. Now we so ready for
all it done. Times for a well-earned rest and
Jaja! We so have to get going! Battle awaits!
Outmanned but not outgunned. Alright.
Starting up the shield!
This is the last mission of the movie. Episode, it's gotta be. So should I not be killing these things? So I can build and then okay, whatever. Hold L2 to start aiming.
Machining coming this way. Let me ahead.
Okay.
charger ports are not broken!
What if we squish it together and make a big catapult?
That's a one crazy catapult!
He's a hoping so.
Oh, okay.
Barely, but cross the line.
Sorry, this will do better.
Oh, now I have to be Anakin and take out the ship, don't I?
Misa, think of something.
I give up. I give up.
All right, let's knock out the ship. Alright, I got one brick out of that. No mini kits. Where even were the mini kits in that level? A villain. Yeah, but I have to buy all of these, so I really gotta get these, multipliers.
Come on, R2. Let's see what this ship can do!
Where am I? Oh, I have to hit this thing, right? There's three of the ships now. Five. Okay, I have to keep going now. How do I, like, progress? Or just to keep shooting? I think it's to keep shooting these guys. Oh, there's something.
This is death! Go back? Qui-Gon told me to stay in this cockpit, so that's what I'm gonna do.
Bravo flight, let's get in close.
Gotta knock off those.
I know we're in trouble, just hang on.
Our fighters are getting picked off by those vulture droids. We have to do something.
You hear that, R2? They need help.
If the Gungans are going to win the ground assault, we need to destroy those signal towers.
Come on, R2, let's shoot those signal towers. Spinning! That's a good trick. This is kind of fun.
Ships are not easy to control.
It's working, R2! It's working! There are so many ships! We gotta shoot some more!
Alright, so I have to defeat 10 of these ship things, but I don't see where... Where are the actual ships? Unless beacon the defenses of the control
Fighters,
ship.
There's more vulture droids than we anticipated. Let's spin them out.
Take that! And this!
I assume if I hit all 10, the challenge.
This thing's doing a lot of damage. What a shot!
I got True Jedi, my first time. Okay. Well, that's good. What is left on this thing for me to destroy? Okay, that was like I was upside down and sideways.
Ha! I'd like to see some Bulba do this.
Where's that last ship?
We aren't gonna stop this thing from the outside. We gotta get in to do real damage.
where the mini kits are.
Just like racing through Orange Canyon! I'm trying to stop!
Those fighters that make it inside the battle station, target any and all power cores. I repeat, target any and all power cores.
All right, R2, we're looking for power cores.
Oops, this is not good.
Got two
now
of them.
This is pod racing.
Look, one of ours out of the main hold.
I did a pretty good job recreating some of the more iconic scenes from the first film. Dialogue and all, but you know, even shot for shot. Look. It's pretty good.
They are broken.
Congratulations on your election, Chancellor.
Together, we shall bring peace and prosperity to the Republic.
What will happen to me now?
The Council have granted me permission to train you.
Yippee!
There's no doubt the mysterious warrior was a Sith.
Always two there are. A master and an apprentice.
All right, first episode done. True Jedi, 66,000 from that one. That might be worth replaying for the studs alone, really. Three's not bad. It's more than I got in the others. Alright, so now the game will probably guide me to the start of episode. Oh. Congratulations, you can. It's not a free plan. Okay, so what do I want to do? I think I'm just going to progress with episode 2, try and get this Kyber multiplier. And then I just don't have enough characters to do free play yet, and it'll be easier to buy these characters that I'm unlocking once I have these multipliers, at least the first one. But I think that'll be on tomorrow's to-do list. So until then, thank you for tuning in, and see you soon. Probably tomorrow, but not for sure yet. But I also do want to continue with the Siege of Paris and AC Valhalla. So I'll be swapping between the games, but probably like more of this than that if I had to wager. All right. Have a good night.